It's really important to establish relationships with students because they're not going to buy into what you're selling them if you don't invest in learning about them and building relationships with them.
You know, when I think of all the teachers who either I had in my life or who I've worked with, Mrs. Feser is the exception and not the norm. Her ability to develop relationships with students is fundamental to who she is as an educator. And she teaches students first, science second, and she's just excellent at it.
I look forward to going to Ms. Feser's class every day.
She always made class fun and exciting with many creative projects and activities. And it's clear that she cares for all her students and she wants us to do well.
I don't want to be the teacher that does all the talking. I want my students to be the ones that are talking and thinking and creating, and I'm just there to facilitate. So when I'm thinking about ideas and activities that they can do, I'm thinking about ideas and activities that are hands-on, that require critical thinking, and require them to come up with the answer to the problem.